Hello, xưa đây bong bóng từng ngọc này màu bình tiết hói ta nhầm chẳng ngay bong bóng từng ngọc này kết mơ ta ngay nít nhầm bong nhầm chẳng thử ấy. Hello guy, I want you guys to guess what I gonna doing today for today doing. You want to know what I'm doing today? Guess, okay? All right, let's start it. So today I gonna doing something that special for me. So yes, I gonna be take this leaf, right? I'm gonna take the young leaf to make my tea. So it's meaning it's good for diarrhea tea. And so right now, I try to taking the younger leaf, take the younger leaf to using my tea. And also it's doing like that, it let the flower it grow. So it's let the flower guava plant to have it, to have the fruit. So I'm gonna start doing this, okay? All right. Okay, it's ngay ni khnyom kana thveing tae nyom yo a truy ta bai ni yo ma thveu che tae pa khnyom hai you guys gonna see gonna boy truy ta bai ni vi chuay ap trau na ka pi nyom te sok khmae vi ke hau ta ria I get diarrhea when I go to Cambodia, right? So now I trying to save the guava, the younger leaf for my medication, for my tea, in case one half actually is when I doing this, it's good for the plant, let the plant have in the fruit. So but it's also good for me too, because as in case of something happened to me, or I don't need to go to the store to buy in medication, so I need to use this one to be my diet tea, to be when I get diarrhea. I'm sorry guys. Sorry. So it's okay, I gonna doing this, and so you guys later, okay? All right, hold on. Look at this, see, I already cut it up already, you see? Don't have any more, see? So this one too, I already cut them up already. You're not gonna see anymore, I'm sorry, guys. See, I already cut it up, so you're not gonna see that one anymore. So something like this, I already cut them up already. Look at that, see? I'm sorry. See, like that too, this one too. So see, you see the flower. So when you see the flower like that, later on when the fruit come, then that flower is gonna be is fruit. And so I cut them up already, the same like this one, the same like this one. I cut, I'm sorry, the same like this one, I already cut them up. See, on the top they have two flower, and on the bottom they have another two, on the bottom one, you see that on the bottom. See, on the bottom another two, on the top another two. So it total is four. So I gonna doing this. Here that the water that I'm doing right now, I cut it all the younger one, put over here and clean them, wash them. Okay, here we go. See, you see that? That's that I just take it out from the tree. Now I pick it from the tree. See, you see the tree right now? Sorry, not look good anymore. Yeah, no more, not look good anymore. Look at that, right? Not look good anymore. But anyway, I don't care, right? But good for you, hey? Hey, look at that. Look at that. Oh, I'm sorry, not gonna see clear. Right, I see that. Good anymore. Look. Okay, I will show you later, okay? But all the whole thing, I already cut it off, everything. You don't need to see it, okay? All right, not look good anymore. Okay, everything you already trimmed it off. Not look good anymore. Look. Wait. See, here is the final of my how you call? Guava leaf tea. See, like that. So I'm gonna stay here until tonight. I will come back. Let's see how it look like for tonight, okay? Just stay here, leave it on the sun for all day. Until today or tomorrow, we'll come back. Tonight I will come back to take it, this one go inside the house. All right, bye guys. So today I just want to show you guys is I make my own tea, a fresh tea guava leaf to make my tea, diarrhea tea. All
Alright, thank you guys. I love you. Bye. I will see you on the next video. It's kind of boring, but yes, I just want to share to you guys what I'm doing today. Alright, bye guys. I love you. Nhâm xin lỗi mong phụ nữ ở khán giả. Bye guys.